Hello everyone, today we are going to solve fractions from the book CBS Visual Mathematics by Anand Sali. Okay. So the first question here in the textbook is number 1, 5, 1 whole number. 2 over 3 equals 4 whole number. 1 over 4 divided by 1 over 5 over 2. This is jump question. Okay, this is how we go about it. First of all, we solve this one. This is this fraction. We convert it to what? According to this, we convert it to normal fraction. So we have 3 times 1, this 3 times 1, plus this 2. The same thing here, 4 times 4, 16, plus this one. 4 divided by 2 times 1, which is 2, plus what? Plus 5 all over 2. As it here is what? 5 all over 3 plus 16 plus 1 is 17 all over 4 divided by this one now is what? Over 2. Okay. Now, for indices, we start with from indices from board mass. Remember the board mass additions come first. So we solve this one. Let's take the NCM of these two. So now, 4 times 3 is what? 5, 12. 12 divided by 3 is 4 times 5 plus 12 divided by 4 17. Okay, what do we get here? 4 times 4 times 5, which is what? 20. Or this 3 times 17. Remember, 7 over 2, here is what? 21 over 12, 7 over 2. Of course, you remember, you see, this division will come to multiplication. So that's 21 over 12 times. I will take 2 over. 71 times 2 now is what? 142 plus 12 times 7. 84. So we can do it this way, but we still do it.